Okay, mjeba li. Walu wakafana ni akasa asane nyo ku social media. Akafana ni yako ka Spice Dana. Ngarine mwana mwala Sheila Carol Gashumba. Sheila Carol Gashumba. Akafana ni kanobabi ye kubye nga Sheila agenze kuguza Spice Wig. Zino zibambara kumutwe. Noza weekend, amediste weekend. Nimba gambe biyaba deyo. Era jokira kwa wafuri no kumwe muruka anduze muruka chitawi ya jimuade ni ya mada genze wa shiba Spice Diana akafanya akamachi ngani Spice Diana ako manje ukete shigo manjindu za nkuwe akafanya akamachi ngani Spice Diana ako ya da genze kumuguza wig over the weekend elo lufa nyumani baba kumune ba mkwa anu baga grana abana wanu wafu anagana nyo beku vya chifana ni ngulabe dadala abalongo abawedemi ni ngulabe dadala omu kubo either mulongo wa mune oba omu kubo mukuru wa mune arenga wali mu same age bracket bali ya miaka 25 wejitimwe batambuli 25 zamwe tebali nyowala bali range gira wa miaka jabe jili awao chirene nyowali mu 26 bali around yao so bano bafanagana nyo kino chivirideko mwami Gashumba okugenda in a joking way nateka ku mukutugwe kwa social media nagamba nti yandi yagadde wabeo DNA ekolebwa wakati uwe ne Spice Diana ne Sheila Gashumba nga kyalinga ategeeza nti on a serious note kumfanagana Sheila jafanagana mu Spice Diana Spice yandi banga mwana we it can be in a joking way kubanga Spice muwala wa mamba so not suwa mamba muwala wa mbogo na yenga abo tunuli obulungi alimu omusayi gw'abanyarwanda kubanga Zajina abawala bimanyi balinga bana baino luganda ku Spice nenga the Rwandese okitegera very bright very brown ladies mba babiranga wakawembe mikono jafu wakwali ko hope nabala era ne banu ba shida ero bala bana bali mu msayego banya Rwanda okitegera so anyway kufana kana si Luganda ne yageze na gamba nti Spice yetegekere DNA yenakola kuzonga za Spice afu okola bandi bakola yo ka DNA wakati wa Spice Diana ne mwana mlenzi Frank Gashumba no mwala Sheila kubanga bandi banga ba Luganda bali yao abatudde abakwasaganya ebintu so abwe kutobe kuli baby it can be just in a joking way kino kibanga kitambula mpola mpola nenga that is what has happened around there anyway ebyo ibade wakati wa Spice ne Frank I think kibade just mungeri ya kusaga sagamu ngabe mikwano